everyone. Good morning. Beautiful Thursday to all of us. Well, last night I sleep pretty well. Even I have a lot homework to do, but sleep is important. Even value is important, but our body and health are much more important. Honestly, I'm not the type to start my morning like a teenager out there. By jogging and gym, no, I'm not a perfect teenager. So I have a breakfast here while waiting for my class. PKN at 8:40 a.m. Yeah, as usual, we are still online class here. For your information, I'm a first semester student of Communication Science Department. So, I still a newbie in the world of lectures. Here, I start my days with a cup of coffee. You know guys, I really really love coffee. Especially instant coffee, because for me, coffee really helps me to focus on my work or study. Do any of you have the same habits as me? Usually, I also like to play a song for my relaxation because actually I like music. Now I play my relaxation playlist, and what is playing now is a song from the Chicks, Traveling Soldier.
One Friday night at a football game, the Lord's Prayer said and the anthem sang. A man said, folks,
it's a good song. I like it. And because I like country music, are you guys also like a country music? So comment down. While waiting for the class to start, I usually always read a short story. But this time, I finished the story that was not finished yesterday. Okay guys, because my first class was canceled, so now I continue my daily activity. I'm going to read a book I haven't finished reading before. I have a book called Juliet, if you can read, by Annie Fortier. This is not Sir Casper, Romeo and Juliet. This is a modern version. As long as you know guys, I really like history's novel. Finally, it's 4 p.m. All my class finished. And as usual, I have a new homework, even though there are also homework that I haven't finished. Oh, God. But it's okay. This is what students should do. That's my normal daily life, like the other student. Stay at dorm because the pandemic isn't over yet. So, like or not, we have to be online class. But still productive, guys. So, stay healthy, guys. Stay hydrated, eat a lot, and learn a lot. Bye!